I'm recording this video as like a before because the hurricane's getting ready to come in. So I wanted everyone to see what the weather's like. It's really, really, really beautiful out today. I don't know if you can get a good look at the sky, but the sky is beautiful. See? Over there it's a little dark, but for the most part, it really is nice out. So I wanted to record what it looked like before the hurricane. This is out back. I'm gonna go around and shoot the front real quick. But this is what it looks like before the hurricane comes. So, see how nice it is? It is so warm. Matter of fact, it's humid and hot. So, we're gonna go out to the front and I'll show you the sky in the front. Okay, so this is the front. And look, you can see all the clouds and everything. It's a little gray right there. For the most part, it's not gray, too gray. It's a little gray right there. But like I said, it's really, really hot out. It's humid. It's very humid out. But you may not be able to see through the trees, but it's kind of gray over there too, just a little bit. And I'm not even sure what time it is. I think it's about 6:30. No, it's closer to 7. So it's about almost 7 o'clock. Thursday evening. I guess it's Thursday, the what, 24th or 25th? So, yeah. And I'll just keep recording and keep updating. And this will be my little journal for the hurricane.
We're just sitting here waiting to see what's going to happen with the hurricane. The boys are off school until Tuesday, so they're lifting weights, and I'll probably insert a clip right here of them lifting weights. And we're just sitting around waiting for the rain to come. So that's about it. It's kind of dark outside, so you won't be able to see the clouds anyway. It's not too cloudy. It's just it's pretty decent right now, but we'll see what the morning brings. And as soon as I wake up in the morning, I'll run out and I'll take a video of what's going on in the sky, what the sky is looking like. So until then, this will be us just in the backyard and lifting weights and chilling. That's us. That's Aaron right there. Say hey, Aaron. That's Aaron. And where's Adrian? That's Adrian back to there. And so now he's doing this. I don't know what that is, but that's what he's doing.
You
can,
you
got the cable. It's in my baby.
Okay, Aaron, you need to stop what you're doing.
Okay, that's it.
Your feet are wrong. You gotta open your feet wider.
Just go ahead and come back in, put this on stand.
And put your feet up higher. Yep. There you go.
That's Aaron.
It's your first time, so it's going to be a little weird.
Three.
Monkey
chill.
Come on, Andre. Let him focus. You gotta cut off. Don't go down so deep.
Okay.
Right there.
You know I'm not chill. I have
right
no chill.
Then go up. There you go.
Chewy.
There you go. Just like that.
Chewy, stop.
Keep look straight ahead. There you go, look straight ahead, just like that. That'll help keep your back and everything. That's good enough. There you go. Just do 10. You ain't got to
I'm
do 10.
Just waiting for the hurricane to come.
Andrea, stop. It's like it's good.
Andrea, you pull the cramp.
Mom, trip. Yo.
Good. The only one side is good. Only one side is needed.
After one set of these, like.
Yeah.
Weird.
Like, it's okay. It's okay. Take a break. Walk it off.
Oh, no, this is funny.
You all right? You all right, dude?
AJ, go down the way, because you did hit a harm. Go this way.
You all right?
It just feels like...
Chewy. No.
Chewy,
try to hit it now. Try to hit it now.
Yeah, that's how I'm going to stop.
Keep your head straight. Push.
I can't stop. Won't stop.
Push.
I can't stop. Won't stop.
Push. Inhale. Explode. Inhale, big chest, need oxygen, need air, inhale, heavy, low, inhale, one more, there you go.
Good job, dude, good job.
Get some leg.
That's
there.
It. That's what we're doing.
You gotta keep stretching.
Aaron, stretching it out. Stretch it out, Aaron. Stretch it out. Let me see. What was you doing?
Your dog down there eating shit off the ground. You need to go down there and watch it.
Chewy.
Andrea.
Where's he at?
Over there in the corner.
Okay, he's over there eating stuff. You can't see him, but there he is right there. Come on, want some cheese? Come and get some cheese. Come get some cheese. Come on. Look at the fool running. He loves cheese. Watch. You want cheese? Get the, sit down. Sit down. Want some cheese? Want some cheese?
You're
back at it. But this is what we're doing. While we wait for the hurricane. The boys' school was canceled for a Friday and Monday, so. Excuse me. Right, so we're just gonna chill out until Tuesday, and then everybody's back to their perspective.
Don't come back, hey, they don't come back.
So I woke up thinking I'll come to Walmart to get all the stuff we needed for the. I know my hair looks a mess, but it's 5 o'clock in the morning. I thought I would come and get all the stuff that we needed for the hurricane. I'm gonna show y'all a video. We're gonna insert this video. You gotta see how many people are here. Okay, you just gotta see this. Okay. The bread. Look at this. All the bread is gone. Get the chips off. I'm trying to think. I'm just gonna show you this meat, okay? You gotta see it. I hope nobody moves my daggone cart like they did the other day. I had a whole cart full of stuff and they just tried to move all my stuff and took it to customer service. I don't even know why. So I'm just coming out of the store. I just wanted to show you guys. This Walmart is packed. There is no barking, and it's only 6:45 a.m. This is ridiculous. Crazy. Okay, so it's not as bad this afternoon. I think it's about 1:30. It's still Friday. And this is what it's looking like now. Yeah, still raining. You can see the water drops in the pool. I know you can't really see that well, but it's coming down hard. It's not too windy. You can see the trees. It's not too windy. But this is it at about 1:15, 1:30 on Friday. Okay, so this is what it's looking like now. It's 6:30 on Friday evening. And as you can see, it's really gray and dark. And it's raining, still raining. And apparently the streets in downtown Houston are flooding. But I don't know what's going on over here, so the front of our house is not flooded, as you can see right there. But it's windy. So again, this is Friday evening, and it's almost 7, it's about 6:45 or so. Not sure exactly what time it is, I think it's about 6:45. So this is it for right now. Give up on my way.